if you reject anything, then it's obvious. The most obvious thing is Allah. It's so clear Allah's existence. Yet some people reject Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You understand? So don't be surprised if the atheists say Prophet Muhammad doesn't exist. If you believe Allah doesn't exist, you will check with anything. You understand?
وانا عمر ما عمر
يكون
No, it's insult people. Like, you know, if someone insults Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, what I do, I say to him, Prophet Muhammad's son does better than you. But I'm not going to mention his mother. You understand? I'm going to talk about his mother. But I say, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's son does better than you. But start insulting someone's mother, you know, it's aib, actually. That's why I'm going to like, guide us and guide you. You know, let me see your mother. And he said to him, if you show me your mother, I'll show you my mother. You know, and you know that guy's dirty. Bob, paper boy. I mean, paper boy doesn't really do it. Like, you know, but he's snake as well. Bob, hyena, the tall guy, what's his name? No, the one that Muhammad is. What?
Blackfire! Yeah, that's why I said. Allahu Akbar, what's wrong with this guy?
So, no, that man, she's gonna be speaking to him, waste of time, I think. She's not listening.
They just
come here to insult Muhammad.
Yeah,
they are a waste of time. You understand that?
Message to Umar.
Oh yeah, you know, you mentioned people. The brother sent me someone, you know, these people. I don't mention them because they're dying for us to mention them, you know. So we don't mention them. He said, you know, I can speak his phone now. You know, when he speaks sometimes, you mix between the ayahs. And this sounds normal. That's why it can't happen to anyone, you know. Sometimes, wallahi, Allah is my witness, yeah? And I say, wallahi, wabillahi, what's Allah? And Allah is my witness. I don't make mistakes, no doubt about that. But one brother told me, so she said, when I leave the pen, imagine, you make no mistakes. But when you recite on the camera, you make mistakes. As if some people are watching you, subhanAllah, with evil eyes. I said, wallahi, it's true. Like some ayat, like once I was reciting the ayah, she always recited.
Like,
وَإِنَّهُ لَتَنْزِيلُ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ